Hi, my name is Darrell James and I'm here at the public market. We're going to check out street foods in the Philippines. There are a lot of street foods in the Philippines and sometimes it varies from city to city. Let's go check out some. Fried chicken. Believe me, it's becoming a street food now here in the Philippines. This one is called kwek kwek. It's a an egg, coated egg, and you use the vinegar to dip it in.
It's a project. Cool.
Peanuts. Peanuts on the street. This one is isaw. It's the intestine of chicken, and it's coated right now. And that one is called calamares.
Ito ang palot, yan penoy.
So those are some of the street foods right here in my city. I am Darrell James from Cainta, Rizal, Philippines.